Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I'm back. No, I'm not doing that. If you didn't see the live stream beforehand, I couldn't even get my foot through the fucking door. Whoever made that activity was a masochist who enjoys torturing people. Probably more than you think. I was with several teams and none of them could get their foot through the fucking door. Every time we get close, the time ran out and we screwed off. Now I'm gonna try and figure out what this planetary piston's for. That guy looks like Saint.
Is this a surprise visit? No, you're here to extract Vex data. Initiating scanning sweep. Please stand by for target acquisition.
Studying each change the Vex force upon Nessus, upon themselves, reveals facets of their schemes. Disrupt them and retrieve their data for analysis.
Careful analysis should bring you through. Never forget, Guardian, that every lock has a key.
I just can't seem to catch a break today. Are you serious? I was one piece away. Can't seem to catch a break today. Yeah, take all my data. Serious? For fucks, I can't catch a break today, can I?
Sending new coordinates. I agree with Failsafe's assessment, but the Vex will not.
Harvesting Radiolaria Incubator. Captain, supercharged Radiolaria from deep within Nessus is about to breach the crust.
Find it and siphon what we can. But carefully. There's a battle of assimilation raging beneath us. The data here can tell us where and how it is being caught.
Come on, you can beat this.
May I join your fire team, Captain?
Whoa, I'm detecting a reversal in the Vex's signal polarities. Any idea what that's about?
They're retracting their access points and flooding the field with reinforcements. We are done here.
Prepping for extraction run. Harvesting Radiolaria Incubator. Activating infrared. Oh, sorry. God, you don't have that one. good luck.
Oh, come on! Thanks a lot for making me waste that, you prick!
There are days where I really miss having access to my railguns.
What the f- is that facing through him?
Look what I can do.
Well done, Guardian. Fail safe? I'll look forward to your analysis.
I'll try, but the Vex never made sense, and now they're acting weirder than ever. I don't know if it's possible to understand them.
Don't say that to Osiris. You might wound his scholarly pride.
What if I want to wound his pride?
Then I only ask that you record his reaction.
Alright, let's just hope that that solved the problem. I've been trying to I was trying to figure out what exactly it does, but what? I have to pause some more.
Congratulations. You have completed researching your first specimen.
I siphoned the radiolaria from a bunch of core samples and stuck them in this as like a representative sample. Two factions of radiolaria are fighting it out in there. Amoeba versus amoeba. And that's happening all over Nessus.
Their conflict of extermination is producing new mineral structures I can utilize to enhance your equipment.
Where the hell do I put this? Ah. Is that everything? I just don't get this season at times. What's the 205? So I wouldn't stand much of a chance. Figures that all the good stuff that I... that I want to try and get, and it's behind that. Does it even tell me? It really doesn't really tell me anything. Okay, you know what? I think I'm going to call the episode here. I figured it out. I had to look it up. So, Bungie, this is on your head for making it difficult to figure out. So, I'd like to thank you for tuning in. Leave a like, subscribe, comment, share the video, and I shall see you all in the next episode. Till next time, bye-bye!